Hey guys, it's Kevin. Welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be talking about Window Wonderland. It's a 2013 Hallmark movie. Cheryl Lee, she's in Supergirl, she was in Grey's Anatomy, and Not Another Teen Movie. And then Paul Campbell, Naomi Judd, and Terrence Kelly. So basically this movie, it was okay. I did not know these were jobs. Like, I thought employees would actually create window displays. That's what I thought, but they have a whole decorating team who create the windows. Sloan and Jake, they're trying to compete to see who can win the window, who will decorate the window from now on. So basically Sloan, she went to art school and has been working for the mall for 2 years. And Jake was born in Maine and was going to art school. He couldn't pay to the tuition. So he actually went out and basically now he's been there for 4 months. And so what happens is that, so they're both competing, and this is like, they do, I think, one window each week. Draw something that they like about Christmas or something, anything that's inspirational, and they draw it, and then they submit it the next morning to their boss. And their boss chooses to see which one will get it. So what the boss does is he splits it into two rooms, two windows. And so what they have to do is they have to decorate. And so the decoration was pretty good, but the acting, it's like the first one was okay. The second week, those were good, and they all just were combined. I liked it, but it's like, how else can I explain it? The acting was okay. They got along. It was just the acting, they bickered a lot towards each other. And it was, like, actually pretty funny. Like, some of the stuff was pretty funny. But it was just, like, they were competing to see who will decorate the windows and everything. And it's, like, you get to see more of their backgrounds as the movie goes on. And so it was an okay movie. It's, like, that's what I thought. It was okay. Leave a comment down in the box down below and tell me what movie you guys want me to see. Do what you want in life. It's your life, not theirs. Do what you love. Peace out. Have a safe and enjoyable day and night. And leave a comment down in the comic box. I can't say it.